Wow. Guys, let me just start this video off by saying that this is not a tech review channel. I'm just super excited because I finally got my new laptop today. My laptop of 6 years stopped working yesterday. It was a 13-inch MacBook Pro, which served me really well, but the last year was just really troublesome because it would constantly just shut down, my applications would randomly crash, and it was just a mess. Anyway, I'm done with the past, and I'm on to the future. Alright, the moment of truth. Dang. Usually you would need a knife to open this thing, but Apple just makes it so easy. They already have like a ready-made tear thingy. Whew. Let's do this. This thing feels good. Dang, look at this, guys. Look at this. Oh, feels good. Feels good. Oh, man. Wow, dude, this literally smells like a new car. Like, I opened it and I literally got like a whiff of that smell. So I was given the color options of silver or space gray, and I'm so glad I chose the space gray because it has this really like futuristic vibe. I can already picture myself sitting in one of those rustic cafes, doing work and just looking so sophisticated. Guys, I swear I'm not making this up, but this box actually smells like apples. I swear that they sprayed this with some kind of apple scent because this box actually smells like apples. That's crazy. This laptop also comes with a charger. The only thing that comes with this laptop is a charger. So this is the charging cable. This is the head of the charging cable. Apple is so smart because they designed this laptop without a USB port. So in addition to buying the laptop, I also had to buy one of these USB adapters. All right guys, I'm gonna test out the keyboard of this laptop, and I'm not gonna do any fake keyboard sounds. I want you guys to hear how crisp this keyboard sounds, right? Man, I really wish that I bought this laptop while I was writing my human bio manuscript, because writing 3,500 words with this keyboard probably would have been a lot less excruciating. All right, now let's test out the sound. Dude, this is actually so loud.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. I want you and I